Hello, hello! Guess what time it is? Well, since it's 2023, God, I'm bad at time. God, I think it's been like 2 years since I made a Craftopia video. Wow. Don't watch it, by the way. It's terrible. Oh, wait, I could be a demon? I wasn't here last time.
I'll be a demon.
There we go. Now I have little horns on my head. Oh, my character should cover up a little bit. Kind of indecent. Character's name. Character's name will be... It's gonna be 2023... I was just gonna call it like and subscribe, but that did not work. But like, if you want to like and subscribe, you can. It's not like it would be really appreciated or anything. Okay, now that's enough selling out. Literally like a minute in and I sold out like 3 times already. Ah, the game's already giving me my toughest battle. Walking past people trying to talk to me. So I'm gonna do the Minecraft logic of punching a tree. It worked. Only if that worked in real life. You know, actually I haven't punched a tree in real life, so maybe it could work in real life. Let me just get all the basic materials. How do I build a new? That's a basic material, right? Okay, I got enough materials. I should be able to craft something now. I'm crafting a pickaxe. I pick a pickaxe. Even though it's been like 2 years, I think that was the same joke I did 2 years ago. Okay, I'm making an axe. This is not a pickaxe. This is just a regular axe. Okay, I made a fucking huge-ass statue. What the fuck? I'm trying to think of any good, like, tree puns, but I'm not cutting down a tree. Wow, this is like one of the first times I can't think of like a shit joke. I'm barking up the wrong tree? Oh, that's terrible. That's just a terrible joke, even in my standards. Well, this tree's going down. You know, I'm yelling timber. I want to make some clothes because I feel like I'm not covered up enough. I need copper ore and animal flesh. Let me sacrifice you sheep. Sacrifice will not go unpaid. Unpaid? I don't think that's what it wouldn't. Oh, I'm a demon. I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. Yeah, I evolved to the next stage of evolution. Should be able to get more crafting material. Now I'm gonna make a blacksmith. I think that's what I need. Yeah, I can make swords now. Oh, and the most important thing, I can make armor. Hello, cow. I hear you go moo. Sadly, that's gonna be the last thing in here. Oh, I just realized I have a blacksmith, but not a smeltery. Should probably make that. Okay, what's all the materials I need for armor? Old rags and leather. Ah, that's pretty easy. Okay, so where do I get leather? And I guess from a bear. If I remember correctly, a bear spawns over here, right? Yeah, it's here. I can kill him. Oh, I need to equip my axe first. Okay, bear's about to die. But I'm gonna die. He's dead. The bear has been slain. Oh yeah, I don't like my ring glider thingy, right? I should probably use that. Oh my god, I could finally make it. Are you ready for me to be jazzed up? Oh my god, look at my outfit. Oh, my character's a little shy. There we go. Look at my outfit. I finally have something on. Hello, chicken. Oh, sorry, chicken. I didn't mean to punch you. Oh, I'm a menace to all these animals. There we go. I got a copper sword on. Wow, I did not waste any time to kill that chicken. Oh, damn, I died? That's not good. If I remember correctly, probably not. I have bad memory. What was he saying again? Oh, yeah. If I remember correctly, there was a dungeon around here, right? Making sure my character's prepared to go to a dungeon. I don't want to die in a dungeon. I'm so sorry, chicken. I didn't mean to hit you. I'm trying to equip my pickaxe. God, I am just so bad when it comes to a chicken being in front of me. Ooh, I found some iron ore. Probably make a better sword with that iron ore. Or I can make some... I was going to make a shit joke, but I'm not going to do it now. There's a bear. This time I have a sword, though. I'm doing music for myself. It's like my epic music. Oh, I thought he did. Ooh, there's a chest. It gave me water and bones. I don't know how good water's going to be from a chest. Probably safer to not drink. What do I need to evolve to the next area? Wheat, flour, detector, and a copper shield. This game's so nice and relaxing. I say that after like killing multiple animals. Okay, I'm almost prepared to go to the dungeon. I think I'm being way too overly cautious. What the hell, a pyramid? Why can't I make a pyramid? Why can't I make a cannon? Too many questions. Almost complete to go into the next step of civilization. We're about to progress the age. I'm broke, so never mind. That was anticlimactic. Well, look at how busy this area is now. So much stuff over here. Hey, Cal, I got a question for you. Yeah, you, Cal. I know where your favorite place to go to hang out is. The movies. He doesn't like the joke. I've been in the starting area for so long, I should probably leave it soon. I think the starting area is making me go crazy. Going crazy for Cocoa Puffs. Hi, Bear. Do you know where the iron is? I don't think he knows. Ow. There we go. Now I can advance to the next stage. Boom, I advance to the next stage of age evolution. Oh, I could totally make better armor now. I need leather. We'll do game. I will go get that leather. Sorry, Bears. You just gotta bear with it today. This is not very great for you, I know. But I was gonna make another joke, but he killed me. Hello, Bear. Now you're dead. The bucket rolling warrior killed you today. Speaking of which, why is the bucket still on my hand? Do I have enough yet? I do have enough. I do. Okay, time to wear this armor. People look fabulous on me. Oh, she's hiding again, trying to not get seen. Yeah, she has armor on now. I have a sword, I have armor. It's time to go into a dungeon. Took long enough. It's been the most anticipated thing for 2023. Let's see what monsters I have to fight. You, do I have to fight you? It's a speed trial? Wait, does that mean I used all that preparation for nothing? I thought I was gonna fight something. Maybe the dungeon's having some fights or something. Oh, well. Well, that dungeon's done. That was a long preparation for that dungeon. Let's do the other. I wonder if it's gonna be a combat one this time. Okay, this dungeon is, fighting, please? Oh, yes, it is fighting. Oh, goblins, I'll kill you. Oh, they're all dead already. We had too much preparation. Oh, an orc warrior. This should be challenging. You're gonna go down, orc warrior. Ah, this is a tough battle. He's already dead. Okay, this is, I think, a dungeon boss, right? So I'm gonna probably get some skills or something first. Oh, I've been doing basic leveling this whole time. There's combat, magic, living, and trick. I do runic barrage and triple slash. Oh, what's that? What's that? Is it a laser? Is that a laser? That's a laser. Huh? Alright, so doing a laser move again. Charging his laser. It's actually kind of tough. Oh, this preparation was actually for something. Oh, he's already dead? Fuck, I didn't do too much damage to him. What? I just gotta accept I did too much preparation for this dungeon. Oh, that dungeon's done. Okay, you won't believe what time it is. Going to a new island. Oh, this is a big area. This is way bigger than that small island I was on. This isn't Kansas anymore. I thought a house over here. I'm gonna go check that house out. I won't kill anyone there, I swear. Oh, wow, this is a big village area. I opened the door, but I can't get into the house. Come on, please, let me break and enter. In-game, not letting me do breaking and entering. Hello, guy. Hi. You look lovely today. What's this? Oh, nothing. It was just ruins to something. Let's go to this rock that looks really shaped. Hello, goblins. How are you today? Ow. They're not friendly. Wow, okay. I was trying to attack them, but, like, I messed up so multiple times. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, note to self. Don't go near that weird-looking rock that I was at. Is that an elephant? I gotta kill it. Oh, elephant. This is my way of saying hello. Oh, what's that? That's kind of huge. Oh god, it threw a crown. It's like the king of like the little slime guys. I mean, I have an elephant and that attacking me. This is what's called karma. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna win this battle. Take your bets. Who's gonna win? Oh, I might actually win this. I might win this. Oh, I killed him. I killed him. I actually did it. But at what cost? Nothing, actually. Is that a tentacle right there? I need to make a fishing rod. I want to see what's in there. Making a fishing rod. I need to see what's in there. Either it's gonna be a great surprise or a bad surprise. Oh god. Oh, ew. Ah. It's a bad surprise. Put it back. Why did my character just start breakdancing? What is my character doing? She's breakdancing. Wait, is that a rock monster? Hi. Yeah, this is totally gonna be an enemy, right? Totally gonna, like, punch me out when I'm, like, talking and, like, be a funny cut or something.